This is a big spider that lives in our garage. Let's see if you can get him to move. He's attacking it, or not quite. It's about 8 inches across.